class. We'll continue with our class. Today's letter is U. Okay, we'll learn few words in this letter U. Okay, see here, U. This is a small letter U. It's written in the Kannada also. Let's see the few words. Okay, use ullu. Okay, use ullu. Use ustara. Use upavan. Use upahar. Okay, ullu. Ullu means gube or owl. Okay, it is a bird. Okay, ullu. Ustara. Ustara means it's a knife. It's a small knife. That is chaku. Upavan. Upavan means udyana. Udyana means it's a park or a garden. Park or a garden. Use upahar. Upahar means udugore. It's a gift. Okay, so you have learned use ullu, use ustaram, use upavan, use upahar. Next letter is U. You can see big U. U. Here also you can see few pictures. Let's see. U se unt. Unt means camel. Okay. Means onte. U unt. That is camel. U se un. What do you mean by un? That is unne. Unne means wool. Wool, that is the outer part of the sheep. That is called un. Next is use ud bilav. Next, use ud bilav. What do you mean by ud bilav? That is samudra bekku. That means sea cat. Okay, it will be inside the water, that is in the sea. Okay, u se unt, that means camel. U se un, that is wool. U se ud bilav, that is sea cat, samudra bekku. Okay, now let's continue with our notes. Let's see how we are going to write. First, you draw a sleeping line like this. Then it's little bit like three. See here. Ooh. Okay. See, once again. One sleeping line. Start from here. And ooh. This is small letter. Ooh. You're going to trace on this with your pencil. Like this. See here. Trace it until you get the practice. Okay. I have mentioned the date here, children. According to that, you will write. See here. Ooh. Repeat and write, children. Ooh. Okay. Continue with the full page. And on 6th also, you will continue the small U. Okay. Again on 7th, you will write big U. One sleeping line. Same. Like this. Okay. See here. Okay. Trace here with your pencil. Okay. Trace until you get the practice. Next. On 9th, you will write
big
U, like this. Okay. While writing, please repeat and write, children. Again, on 10th also, you will write the big U. Okay, U. Like this, you are going to write. Okay, keep practicing, children. Thank you.